Hi guys, this tutorial is to help you understand how we can check orders on My Takeaway app. As you can see, we're on the screen called Dashboard and we have a tab for Orders, next to which is the total amount collected from orders. When we click on Orders, we will be able to check the complete orders received for today, as well as the hidden order count tells us the orders completed and moved to Z reports.